the Big Island, a three-vehicle crash sent four people to the hospital this morning. Police say just before 9 a.m., a semi-truck was heading south on Queen Kaahumanu Highway. As it was passing the entrance to the Four Seasons Resort, a Jeep pulled out in front. The semi swerved to avoid the Jeep, fishtailed, and then crashed into the Jeep and an SUV. The semi then flipped on its side. A 25-year-old man was flown to Kona Hospital in serious condition. Three others were taken to North Hawaii Community Hospital. Their conditions are not known.